Here's a straightforward video with no BS. First, grab a fishing combo. I suggest using light lines such as 6 to 12 pounds so the fish can't feel the line. Grab yourself some worms. There's no need to be too generous, so just put a little bit on. Don't use a big hook as you want to maximize your chances of catching any size fish. After you've done all those steps, just wait for the fat pig to eat it.